are booking the main show location. The doors.
Nonstop service to Dallas Fort Worth. I do still currently have 3 exit row seats and 1 last big front seat.
Close this main cabin door. This is flight number 813 with service to Dallas Fort Worth. If that's not your destination, please let a flight attendant know so we can get you on the right aircraft. Once you close the main cabin door, we do need all electronics placed into airplane mode. If you have any last minute phone calls or text messages, we do ask you to 27 minutes.
Welcome aboard.
Ladies and gentlemen from the flight deck, welcome aboard Spirit Airlines flight 813 service to Dallas Fort Worth. We're back from the gate here in just a few minutes. Once we get airborne, our flight time, 2 hours, 27 minutes, climbing up to an altitude of 34,000. The weather in Dallas, winds are out of the southwest, 10 miles an hour, good visibility. Mostly cloudy skies right now. And the temperature is 48 degrees. Well, thanks for joining us this morning. Talk to you again once we're airborne. Enjoy the flight.
The cabin door is now closed. Please make sure all electronics are into airplane mode. Make sure those seatbelts are fastened, all tray tables are put away, and carry-on items are stowed away for takeoff. We do need all window shades open for takeoff and landing. And once we get in the air, you are free to close them back down. But if you're sitting by a window, please make sure that window shade is open for takeoff. Good morning, everyone. Welcome aboard Spirit Airlines. You're on flight 813 with service to DFW. Today we have some exciting news to share. The new Free Spirit Loyalty Program has launched. It's the fastest way to earn rewards and status. And it will make it easier for everyone to enjoy rewards regardless of how frequently you travel. Visit spirit.com/freespirit to learn more. The boarding door is now closed, so please take a break from your electronic devices and watch the flight test demonstrate safety features on the Airbus A320 aircraft. There are safety information card in the seat backs in front of you that illustrate the safety equipment on this aircraft. You may use the card to follow along. Federal regulations require compliance with this information as well as with all crew member instructions, lighted information signs, and posted placards. Your seatbelt should be worn low until across your hips. To fasten your seatbelt, insert the metal tip into the buckle until it clicks. Tighten by pulling on the loosened belt. To open your seatbelt, lift the metal flap on the buckle. For your safety and the safety of those around you, please keep your seatbelt fastened at all times while seated. There are emergency exits located in the front, mid-cab, and the back of the aircraft. All exits are clearly marked with exit signs, directions for opening, and are equipped with evacuation slides. Overhead signs and all-path lighting lead to all exits. Slides at the front and back door exits can be detached and used as ramps. Please take a moment to locate the exit nearest to you. Keep in mind that the closest exit may be behind you. The cabin is pressurized. If there's a loss of cabin pressure, masks will drop into compartments above your seat and lavatory ceiling. Remain seated with your seatbelts fastened. Pull the mask towards you to start to flow oxygen. You must remove the face covering prior to putting the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth. Place the left band around your head and tighten by pulling on the end. Secure your own mask before helping others. Oxygen will be flown to the mask even though the bag will not inflate. In the unlikely event of a water landing, a life vest is located either under or between your seats. First, pull the tab to retrieve the life vest pouch from its container. Just turn along the peripheral edge and remove the life vest from the pouch. Lean forward and place the vest over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist. Fasten the buckle. And pull on the straps tight. A water-activated light is attached to each vest. When exiting the aircraft, pull down the red tab at the bottom of the vest and inflate. The vest can also be inflated by blowing to the tube located at shoulder level. Remember, do not inflate your vest until you exit the aircraft. The slides at the front and back exit doors can be detached and used as ramps. There's also a remote life raft located in the overhead compartment near the aft exit doors. Federal aviation regulations require your compliance with lighted information signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions, including the seatbelt and no smoking signs. All Spirit Airlines flights are non-smoking. Smoking with the use of e-cigarettes or vaping devices is not permitted in the cabin or lavatories. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying lavatories. Lights for takeoff for your convenience. You'll find a reading light, an air vent, and a flight attendant call button right above your seat.
for takeoff. Thank you.
Thank you.
4,000 feet, it's a pretty smooth ride. So when sign is coming off, feel free to stretch the legs, use the lavatory if you need to. We do ask that when you're seated, keep your seatbelt fastened at all times in case we do encounter any unexpected bumps on our way to Dallas this morning. We have 718 miles remaining on our flight. It's just about a little bit. Enjoy the flight. We'll talk to you later. southwest at about 10 miles an hour with good visibility, overcast skies, and it's 61 degrees. Thanks again for flying with us today. It's a pleasure having you aboard. Hope to see you again real soon.
you are by a window, make sure that window shade is open.
Thank you.
Dallas-Fort Worth. Local time is 12:55 p.m. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until we are parked at the gate and the seatbelt sign has been turned off. Be careful when opening overhead bins. Items may have shifted during flight. If you're continuing on to another Spirit Airlines destination, please check the monitors in the terminal or ask a Spirit Airlines agent for your flight and gate number information. Check bags can be claimed at the Spirit Airlines baggage claim area. Any guests needing special assistance, such as a wheelchair, we ask you to remain seated until majority of the passengers deplane. And the wheelchairs are not available until the end of the deplaning process, so we can better assist you. We invite you to visit our website at spirit.com, where you can check in online, enter comments about your flight experience, and get great low fares on future flights, car rentals, hotels, vacation packages, and even cruises. On behalf of Spirit Airlines, we thank you for flying with us this morning. Hope you have a pleasant stay here or wherever your final destination may be. And if this is home, welcome home. Again, just remain seated with your seatbelts fastened until we are parked at the gate.
Yeah.
please.